The science behind why Brad Pitt's face is attractive. We have to acknowledge that Brad Pitt has had plastic surgery early on in his career, as well as possible botulinum toxin injections later on in his career. Let's look at his top third, non-receding hairline, a positive canthal tilt, a good eyebrow ridge, possible 90 to 95 degree nose. His cheeks seem to have lost a little bit of volume here. Here's a younger picture of him with an okay OG curve, a very strong jawline and very broad chin. Check for asymmetries. Also, our winner for this week's big giveaway is Spencer L. Watson. Which celebrity do you guys want me to do next?